Hello, in this video I want to show you how to add a subtitle in Google Docs. To do this, first we'll need to click on the text style right here. Then there's the subtitle. We can apply the subtitle. Now enter it. And for example, also center it like that. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.